Shit, my Pop-Tart's still over there. What's up, guys?
Hey, Pop-Tarts.
It's right over there. I didn't actually finish it. I thought I had finished
it. No one told me about Pop-Tarts.
That was my last one.
Chill water.
Dude, chill water.
Okay, so yeah, we're back.
This is part four of Horizon Zero Dawn.
Yeah,
and
now, okay, so...
Are we going to go help... What's her name?
We have errands for Grata. And we have enough meat. Because I know for a fact we have enough meat. But she's all over here.
Because you've already... Because you already played a fair bit of this game on your own. After we stopped the other night, Mike picked up for himself. I have not started my personal playthrough of it yet.
You should. It's fantastic, though.
Well, I want to play Horizon Zero Dawn, so instead I played Titanfall. No,
Yeah, smart move, Matt.
I picked up Titanfall 2. I rented it just to play through the campaign, because I heard it was really short. And it was. It was a...
See that bitch?
I do see it. Minus the fact that I spent a good... hour and a half of the duration fucking around with Elgato. God, that's so salty about
that.
It only took me about like 5 hours to beat that campaign, but it was fun. That's probably one of the best like stories in a game in a while, for just like a fun like story that doesn't really have like any like deep ideas.
No,
ooh.
No, get over here.
Oh, whipped you.
Ashley Davis. No, wait, you're Ashley Birch.
Yeah, Ashley Davis. Who's the...
Oh, there we go. Birch.
That watcher over there is gonna...
No, I fear no watcher. Okay, I missed.
Yep.
Run!
Yes,
this boulder will protect me. Oh, okay. Stealth kill!
Nice.
Okay, that wasn't a stealth kill.
Oh.
But that was... Come on, clap to the microphone and hear you. Thank you, I deserve this credit. Take all.
Alright.
Now, I wonder if there's a weight limit.
There's a number limit.
Is there?
Yeah, I found that out watching Dre. Because he was complaining that your backpack is too small.
Really?
Yep.
I feel like I haven't collected enough.
Would you not help me? Who just asked for help?
Oh, some piece of shit.
Is that the guy's health bar is over there?
No, this is the, it's that one that I shot earlier.
Oh, okay.
Oh, dude, it's raining!
Yeah.
How did I miss that?
You almost had a second.
I fucked up. Oh, and I only have 3 hours left. 3 hours. 3 arrows.
I'm from New York.
Heck yeah, I'm from New York. Yeah, I got the Blaze 420. Yeah, how did we miss this guy the first time?
I don't know, I just wasn't paying attention, I suppose. We were too in awe of the game. Talk to an outcast? I'm
desperate for help. So awesome, are we doing as many side quests as we can to level up to get them levels?
Mike, that is your decision.
Oh, well then, this is going to be a long
series
playthrough.
Alright.
That is my play style, get every side quest out of the way before the main quest. Okay. Let's see, So basically, this guy had a spear
mm-hmm.
that his wife made.
Mm-hmm.
His wife got, as Rost would say it, kicked to death by
a strider.
Yeah, and but the spear, he threw it right into it, thinking that, oh man, I'm gonna really like make a difference with this.
Turns out it didn't.
Nah, it didn't make a difference. He tried to kill it, get vengeance. It didn't work. It stomped his legs to death.
No, we just leave him out there stranded
in
the rain.
Yes, absolutely. Until his daughter comes to just watch him sit there. But first, we're gonna go see Grata because she's an outcast now.
All right. What was that? Oh, there it goes.
Ah, dang it, tree! It dropped
right
in front of me.
It stuck pretty good. It stuck pretty good in the tree too. I was impressed by that.
Grata, you're gonna catch pneumonia.
Yeah, seriously. Since I was cast out,
have I not been constant as the river flows? Yeah, she got banished. Yeah, for, you know, giving, like, saying my name. She looked me in the eye when she said it. I was like, say my name.
Good news. Say it! Once again, All Mother has brought you rabbits.
All Mother, your voice cracks like the distant thunder. I hear the sounds of grief.
So that moment there was very Ashley Birch, not Aloy, in my opinion.
Oh, well, being like,
like,
hey,
sarcastic, here's your rabbits.
I mean, we're just learning a little bit more and more about Aloy. That her name sounds like Alloyed.
That's the joke. Because
it's a metal.
Yeah.
And I think of Aloe, though, like the cream that helps you with burns.
Yeah.
Okay, so so she took like half our meat.
Okay. So it's interesting. Somebody was talking about how if the character had been male, they're like, well, I can think of a metal pun for this. Byron or Byron or something like that. Yeah, I got it.
Or Byron.
Yeah. I think it was Byron was what it was, because, you know, Brion. Bam.
Rom, it's your sister, Olara.
Another one?
What?
Another quest?
Where?
I'm assuming it was that person yelling.
Oh, that is not a person.
That is not a person yelling.
Oh, did you see that? Oh.
MLG.
Boom, boom, beep, beep, beep.
You hear me?
Okay, there we go.
Yeah, it's Assassin's Creed.
Can I? No.
Maybe if you stop for a second. Oh, no.
Drop to ledge.
Yeah, that was.
Oh, that's probably going to be a self-kill ability later.
No, I guess you can't jump onto that.
Well, okay, so we probably have to climb on the other side over there.
If I had to guess, yes.
Please. Well, it's time to put you down.
Oh my god.
No ammo.
You just use your last arrow to shoot her in the head.
Worth it! I mean, I got all the material in the world.
Yep.
Who are you calling out for? Do you need help? I have nothing against outcasts. Far from it. But I shouldn't talk to you. I don't want to get in trouble.
I don't see anyone else around to help.
Dude, this is like high school roll over again.
Yeah, I don't want to talk to an outcast.
My brother was cast out, but his sentence has ended. He should have come home, but he didn't, and his camp was covered in blood.
Covered in blood?
You said your brother's camp was soaked with blood?
The Braves went looking for him, and that's what they found. All I can think about is what might have happened. Is he really dead?
I mean, it's not looking so good. I'm not gonna lie to you, ma'am.
Is he suffering?
He probably is. He probably has, like, half his legs torn off.
Oh my god.
Why are you
alone? What are you doing out here all alone?
I like what she says, what the words actually mean.
Like, it's not like some, like...
It's not like The Walking Dead, when it's like, Kenny's right. Fuck you, Lily! No, Lily, I didn't want to say it like that. I didn't want to say, fuck you, Lily. Kenny has
I love when shit like that happens in games. I hate it, but I love watching it happen to other people, because it's always like... Because it's always so funny, like, especially in games like Walking Dead.
I think it's funny when you're defending Duck in the very first episode.
Yeah.
It's like, Lee, help me out here. Don't worry, Kenny, I got this. I'm gonna kick your ass, Larry. And it's like, apparently I'm gonna fight Larry.
Yeah, exactly. I guess it's the idea that they have their own, like, personalities and agendas, but at the same time, it also doesn't help us. Like, so someone made a mod for Fallout 4, because Fallout 4, all your options are like, the one-word options from, like, Mass Effect and stuff, like, where you get, like, a little bit. Where they explain it out, and literally most of the options in Fallout 4 translated from their one-word descriptions are the same version of yes, but with, like, one's like, yes, I will do this for you. One's like, yeah, I think I can do this. Then the other one's, yeah, fuck you, I'll do it.
Dude, Priscilla was getting her ass kicked the other day playing Fallout. I felt, ooh, that was bad.
Ow.
Yeah, dude, you take a lot of fall damage.
Oh, this game, you're telling me this game has some kind of realistic physics engine? Oh, well, that regenerating health really threw realism out the window.
No. Okay, so the green bar that you see right there is all my medicine.
Yeah. Oh, you used your medicine.
Yeah.
You said she was getting her ass kicked. She's not used to playing first-person shooter or anything like that, so... And...
Why was she using a shotgun to snipe? I just want to know.
I just don't think she's used to playing a game like she just doesn't play shooters, so she's like, you know, I don't think she understands that a, you know,
a shotgun's not gonna do good in a sniping fight?
Or at 20 feet. Because even in Fallout, at 20 feet... Because, you know, shotguns in games are, like... You know, they kind of exaggerate how much they suck at range.
Yeah.
Because, you know, a shotgun at 20 feet would probably still flatten you out.
Dude, not in Destiny.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like
a shotgun from, like, 100 feet, that's it. You're dead. Because, like, the range on a shotgun in Destiny is just broken.
Yeah. Well, they're probably using slugs.
Well, there are no slugs. We don't have special bullets.
No,
we just have shotgun.
No, that's what I'm saying. It's probably, like, that's supposed to be the idea. But, yeah, like one of the ideas is, like, well, a slug in a shotgun is essentially, like, a rifle with a heavier bullet.
I haven't been here before.
But one of the, one of the things is, like, in a lot of shooter games, anytime you have a shotgun and you're not within any kind of range... What? Yeah.
You see, I have the high... Austin. I have the high ground! Not
anymore. No. He has the high ground on you.
Oh my god.
Well, you should probably aim better, though. But yeah, I know. Shotguns just in games, you just never do anything with them unless you're, like, super close. Which, mind you, I love having a shotgun in something like Halo, because...
Austin,
have
you seen all this?
Yes, I am. Because in Halo, I love to run and gun. Same with, like, when I was playing Titanfall yesterday. You're about to get flashed, son.
Yeah?
That whole crowd. What? I told you! You cannot. Can you not hear him?
No.
Oh,
oh my god, I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. You're good. I need you to dodge, Dark Souls.
Ugh. Cut off its tail.
Did somebody just run by?
My rock inventory is full.
Someone's
coming!
Oh, here. Mike!
Oh, I'm a dangerous fella.
Dark Souls, son.
Crap.
Whoa. Hey, Bronco, calm down.
Butt shot. Mark Nut.
Hit it with the spear. That was awesome.
But there's actually like a fatality kill you can do to them.
Yeah, is there?
Yeah, oh yeah. I did it a whole lot yesterday.
Nice. Okay, so I have I have one thing I want to talk about. I have a talking point for today.
Yeah.
About, so have you ever played a game, a first-person shooter game that has any kind of parkour system? Like...
Yes, Dying Light.
Oh, I forgot Dying Light has one. Okay. Alright, so Dying Light, so, you know, everyone talks about how parkour from, like, you know, so there's Mirror's Edge, there's Dying Light. To a degree, there's, like, Titanfall, and I think Brink had one as well. The problem with parkour from a first-person view is if you ever jump out into an area... That you have, like, it turns out this was not a good jump for, you're fucked at that point, right?
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah, yeah.
Not only that, but you get very vommy.
Yeah, yeah. Well, I don't get that. I don't get the vommy.
Oh my god, Dying Light? Oh, shit.
I need to play Dying Light. That's the one I
have it right over there.
I see it. You got rid of Shadows of Mordor? No.
Of course I got rid of Shadows of Mordor. I didn't play it.
I know. I'm surprised you had it in the first place. Anyway, but so... Yeah, so, like, if you jump out into something that you're not prepared for in into a game like that, you're basically, you know, boned.
I got EMP'd.
You mean flashbang?
Nah, I'm EMP'd because I'm a cyborg.
Oh, Facebook.
Yeah, fuck Facebook.
Man, fuck. I think he can...
That one saw me.
Ooh, nice dodge.
Thank you.
Can't touch it. Dang, okay. But, so, the problem with I had with Titanfall yesterday... And it might just be because I'm not, you know, maybe I didn't get good enough, especially when I was trying the multiplayer.
Get good.
The reason is that when you do that, so Titanfall's parkour system is based around, like, the jump jet, like, system of, like, you know, like, you get, like, a dash, and when you dash towards a wall, you start running on it, and if you're sprinting it.
Yeah.
But if you fuck it up even once, I don't know how many times in the campaign... I went to do a run and didn't jump at the wall at the right angle. So it'd be like this, run on this wall, run on this wall, run on this wall to reach the end. Well, I jumped too low, so I'd go run on this wall, jump to the second wall, and then just drop.
Wait, why do I feel like I'm heading back to... Where am I going?
I don't know. I guess you're heading up that way.
Can't get up there,
though. You can right there. Oh, I guess that's it then. But, yeah, no, it's frustrating, especially with such a fast-paced movement system. They can get so fucked by little things like that.
Dude, I get fucked by worse.
But also in the multiplayer, it makes it so everything, like in the campaign, it's not so hard to, you know, recover from, like, getting, you know, running around getting screwed by the movement system, because most of the enemies aren't, you know, terribly smart. But say,
I've reached an impasse.
Yeah, it's that way. But say in multiplayer, where everybody's basically using aimbots and you just get gunned down.
Oh, dude.
And I say that in jest. I don't think anyone actually uses aimbots. I just suck at first-person shooter multiplayers.
Have you heard about the big Overwatch problem right now on PS4?
No, what is it?
Apparently, people have modded their PS4 so they can use keyboard and mouse with...
Yeah, I heard about that.
With Overwatch.
Yep.
And I was fighting against a Widowmaker that it had to have been keyboard and mouse. Like, no choice.
Yeah. Well, because everyone talks about how playing FPS games with keyboard and mouse...
Keyboard and mouse is just the way to go.
Yeah. I mean, I was playing Paladins the other day, and oh, that was pretty epic.
I know, right?
I was playing Paladins the other day. It was when I was trying it out, and it was my first time in a long time playing an FPS with keyboard and mouse. And yeah, it is a lot easier. Like, I played the character in Paladins that's basically Pharah. And I can't play Pharah at all in Overwatch, like, on PS4. I'm basically a chimp holding a telephone how terrible I am.
I think you have a little bit more skill than you let on, but okay.
No, but I mean, as Pharah, like, because I can't jump into the... Is that raccoon?
Got
him. Oh! Oh, the poor creature!
I chased
him. Help! Help!
I mean, I'm not a hunter for nothing, okay?
But so, yeah, like, I can't, like, float in the air and shoot rockets and use any of my skills at the same time. But as Drogos in Paladins, where I'm on PC, I'm, like, sitting there, like, floating through the air, and I'm, like, raining down death.
Justice.
Yeah.
You're raining down justice.
Well, I mean, I'm a dragon, so.
Dragons can unleash justice.
Yeah, you can.
Have you not watched Fairy Tail? Justice is everywhere in that show.
Dude, my favorite part about it, there was one time, so, his, like, ultimate's called, like, Dragon Punch or something like that, and he yells, like, Dragon, and, like, flies forward to punch somebody. I had the Overwatch moment of getting killed as my ult went off, so he goes, Dragon, dead.
It's kind of like Falcon Punch, and he only gets the Falcon out.
Yeah, or it's high. I knew it. I love that one.
Or, no, my favorite is when Genji takes out his sword, and he's like, ooh, da, 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 and then you just get headshotted. That's the best.
Nerf this. Kill her, you can't.
Well, no,
nerf,
my
boom.
No, my favorite is nerf this, and then a Reinhardt tackles the bomb and takes it to the enemy.
Yeah, I love that, too.
For her, but she won't speak to me.
But so...
Fine.
Oh wait, this is kind of a scene. Makes
you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother, I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think
you figured it out. She talks to her by saying,
"Aw, mother."
Yeah.
Well, I saw something on Dre's playthrough that might have thrown out with some of our theories out the window, but it might still, our theories might also still be true.
Android?
I still believe that she's some kind of cyborg or android, something like that.
Thank you.
But you'll see what I'm talking about once we get through the proving.
I don't even watch her.
I just suck at Titanfall's multiplayer. Though, mind you, I did have a really cool moment. So there's a mode in Titanfall's multiplayer called Last Titan Standing, where you're just in Titans fighting.
Yeah.
And I was using a sniper Titan, and it was actually really fun to, like, pop around corners and stuff as giant robots.
Yeah.
Like, just fighting. Like, that's one of the better parts about Titanfall, is the mix between the being a Titan and being a pilot, because the pilots move so fast and the Titans are pretty good. The only problem with it is there's one type of Titan. It's called a Ronin. And it uses a sword.
Yeah.
And it basically do improve melee damage and melee speed. So literally you just have to run up. Somebody literally ran up to me and, like, their animation was this, Mike. That's how fucking fast they were swinging their fucking sword at me.
Is it like Minecraft where you have to, like, hit the trigger? And
you have to click the button.
Oh, wait.
You have to click the stick.
Got him. In the butt.
Oh, the poor turkey. You have to click the stick in, so it's click, 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 click. And, like, if you are not able to get away from them, they can just, and, like, fuck your world. And I was playing a Titan that didn't have a dash, so I was basically like,
so they fucked your world.
I fucked, yeah, they fucked my world. But the one thing that was one issue I had with Titanfall was that movement system of, I've so many times in the campaign of running.
I found that guy's daughter.
Yep.
Wait, she screams for help. Help! I'm surrounded.
Of running and trying to get away from, an area, and being, completely, screwed by some kind of environmental thing. So there's one thing. So each Titan loadout has a special attack, and the last one you get is it basically makes it so you can auto aim. Oh my god,
that right?
Yep, that was a weird situation. She just gave herself a concussion. Oh.
Oh, dodge.
But the last one you get has an auto aim, like Soldier 76. Like, I literally thought I've got you in my sights thing, because that's basically how it works.
Oh no!
You might want quick save. But one thing.
I don't have any ammo.
Yep. You might wanna craft some there. But you get a trophy for killing another Titan with your ultimate or with your special attack. My favorite part was the trophy was called Aimbot.
Aimbot.
I actually got a couple really cool trophies. I'm really sad. I might still have the footage if we can salvage the external hard drive. But it was a really awesome trophy I got.
Oh, just too good, awesome. Robots have nothing on me.
Well,
I see the T-Rex one.
Yeah, the weak lizard ones. I can't wait until we find the crocodile.
There's a crocodile?
Yeah, you haven't seen it?
No. Hey.
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your they were.
Sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I'm coming home.
Go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
I'm coming home. So yeah, she refuses to go home
until you get her spear.
Yes, I'm
make yourself another spear. Fucking spear.
No, it's your dead mom's spear. That's why.
Until you get your dead mom's spear back, make one.
Well,
so you can fucking fight off the stupid watchers.
Okay, so this isn't no ordinary watcher. Thanks again. It evolved. It looks like Megatron. Megatron was an animal.
Okay, so if a Watcher evolved in Pokemon, what would it become?
A dinosaur.
It would just become an actual organic creature?
Yeah, it just becomes a dinosaur.
It just becomes a raptor.
Didn't you know they these creatures were made because they were trying to make a Jurassic Park? Fucking dinosaurs.
Stocking up?
I need medicine for days.
Never strike back. I got jukes for days.
It must be where she saw the scrapper.
Wait, why do I feel like there was like something right on top of it?
Wait, what was the? Oh yeah, the follow. Yeah.
Those tracks highlighted.
I'm cheating.
No, I'm hunting. Totally different.
I'm still cheating.
Hunting.
Oh yeah, no. I was quoting a Markiplier video. Probably his best Happy Wheels highlight video I've ever seen.
I hate Happy Wheels.
I understand the hate for it because it is a pretty dumb game. But there's just a really really funny fucking one where Markiplier is playing it.
I don't understand why people like lose their shit for Happy Wheels. It's not even like that entertaining.
I think it's the violence that goes along with it, because it is like. Completely gratuitous in how violent you get murdered, but also some of the like the wild maps are kind of fun. I haven't even looked at the time. It's 27 minutes.
Yep. So we'll find this guy in the next episode.
Yep. All right. Come back next time to help find the scrapper, and then maybe we'll do a quest.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Main story at some point.
Ha.